Prescribe your daily schedule. You'll arise at 5 a.m., horseback riding until 6, chopping wood until 7, road work until 8, and then breakfast. A nice big bowl of milk. After breakfast, more road work, more wood chopping, a good stiff workout in the gym, and then lunch. A nice big bowl of milk. In the afternoon, more road work, more wood chopping, more gym. You punch the bag for an hour and then dinner.
I know. A nice big bowl of milk.
Oh, no. No milk. You drank it all for lunch.
They're all in, Lefty. Shall I butt them off?
I think that's a job for Angel. Angel.
Hmm?
Strangers in the house.
Hmm?
He'll do a nice, quiet job. This isn't going to hurt you at all. Ah, well, okay. Anesthetic. Come on, come on, give it to me. Hey, what? Proceed with your operation, Doctor. Don't let me interrupt you.
Oh, well, thank you.
Oh, you're going to use that? Well, then, of course, you're going to cut straight. By the way, what does the patient have?
You see, Doctor, he has a very bad case of gutta-palmitinidine.
Oh, indeed. Well, then, of course, you're going to need this bone saw.
Do tell. Well, in that case, Doctor, would you cut across here or cut across there?
Oh, Doctor, now you're joking. Of course, you don't cut here or here. Naturally, you saw straight through the skull.
Well. Anesthetic.
Now,